Good evening, Gothlings. Welcome back to Tenor Reacts, the channel where I... So tonight, continuing our love for musical theatre, I'm going to be taking a look at Sweet Transvestite from the original Rocky Horror Picture Show. I cannot tell you how excited I am, so let's make it happen.
I'm here with nothing to worry about.
How'd you do, I see you've met my faithful hand in hand. He's just a little brought down because when you knocked, he thought you were the candy man.
Okay, just before we launch into the chorus, I feel as though as a voice actor, you know, and the stuff I do, certainly with speech inflections, there is so much to pick up on, okay, because it's the subtle, sublime details that make this work.
Don't get strung out by the way I look. Don't judge a book by its cover.
Oh,
I'm
nice.
Not much of a man by the light of day, but by night I'm one hell of a lover.
Ah!
A sweet transvestite.
I love it.
From transsexual.
Oh, that bite, that absolute bite in, what was the word? Transsexual, is that relish, that absolute relish, that word, it's just fantastic, Just the right amount of succulence. Oh, I'm coming out with them tonight. I'm coming out with them tonight.
Let me show you around. Maybe play you a sound.
Oh, nice.
Let
one,
me
Tim.
Show you around. Maybe.
What did he do? Let me show you a... Round. Oh, yes. Love the way that kind of danced. Round. Oh, that is lovely. And it feels nice in the mouth. You know, it's one of those words that you modify and you think, I quite like this. And as I said on loads, I'm already modifying things.
Play you a sound. You look like you're both pretty groovy. Or if you want something visual, that's not too abysmal. We could take in an old Steve Reeves movie.
I'm glad we caught you at home. Could we use your phone? We're both in a bit of a hurry.
Right.
We'll just say where we are, then go back to the car.
To meet you, Dr.
We don't want to be any worry.
Well, you got caught with a flat world. How about that? Well, babies, don't you
I just... almost reminds me of... And it almost reminds me as well of, you know you... If you can remember some of Sir Elton John's earlier stuff, you know, in the 70s, he kind of played a bit like that, and I love that, absolutely.
By the light of the night, it'll all seem alright. I'll get you a satanic mechanic.
I love his articulation. It's really, really pointed. Okay, it's boom, boom. It's going one way and that's it. You know, it's boom. Very focused, very pointed. It's almost spiky, you know, in the direction. I love that.
I'm just a sweet transvestite.
Oh, what was that?
I'm just a sweet transvestite.
Transvestite. He did it so like, you know, it's often the case for Tim.
From transsexual Transylvania. Why don't you stay for the night? Or maybe a bite. I could show you my favorite obsession. I've been making a man with blonde hair and a tan, and he's good for relieving my tension. I'm just a sweet transvestite.
Oh, nice.
From transsexual.
Was that a laugh in there?
From transsexual.
Yeah, there was. Oh, that is nice to see and hear, actually. The fact that you can get a small mirth, okay, in the sound, and it did not break away from the energy. You know, it's part of the energy. Okay, very, very quickly, because we're almost at the end. One word, dynamics. Okay, I'm not going to take it back.
I'm just a sweet transvestite.
Yeah, I'm just trying to work out what that is.
So, come up to the lab and see what's on the slab. I see you shiver with anticipation.
I love that.
But maybe the rain is really to blame. So I'll remove the cause. But not the symptom.
Oh, I mean, I could just watch that all over again. Actually, if I saw him coming out of the elevator, I don't know. Well, I'm a goth, so I probably wouldn't scream. I probably would, like, yeah, sign me up. I mean, you know what's going to happen. You know full well what's going to happen on this channel. I'm going to end up reacting to all of the Rocky Horror like songs. And I have no problem with that. Let me just say here and now, I have no problem with that. Okay, that's where we will leave it tonight. As always, continue the conversation down there. Or is it down there? I think it's down there, actually, because everything's going the wrong way. And I will see you on the next one. Have a great night, whatever you're up to. And I'll see you on the next one. Bang, boom, bosh.